Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of the number 768. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 768, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 768 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because 768 is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 384, right? Now, is this 384 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is also even. So divide it and you'll be left with 192, right? Now, is this 192 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is also even. So divide it and you'll be left with 96, right? Now further on, is this 96 divisible by 2? Yes, it is also divisible, so divide it and you will be left with 48, and 48 is again divisible by 2, so divide it and you will be left with 24. 24 is also divisible by 2, you will be left with 12. 12 is also divisible by 2, you will be left with 6, and 6 is further divisible by 2 and you will be left with 3. And 3 is not further divisible by 2 because 3 is itself prime. So to divide this 3, you need 3 on the left hand side, and when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. And once you get 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 768. Now, because there are too many 2s over here, so I am writing it in a different way. You can also write it in a cross form, like 2 cross 2 cross 2 and all, right? But I am writing it in a shortened form. I'll count the number of 2s, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? So I have 8 numbers of 2, so I'll write it 2 and raised to power 8, okay? And we have 1, 3 also here, right? So we'll multiply it by 3 raised to power 1, okay? So you can write it this way or the normal way also, but normal way it will be lengthy. So I wrote it this way, okay? So this was all about prime factors of the number 768. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.